Well, Austin police are searching for several suspects in connection to a deadly shooting in East Austin last week. This happened late Thursday afternoon on Rosewood Avenue. Officers say they found the victim, 20-year-old Matthew Escalante, with a gunshot wound. He died at the hospital. Investigators say they believe Escalante went to meet someone, but a suspect shot and killed him before running away with the other suspects. APD is offering a reward of up to $1,000 for any information that leads to an arrest.